So I got a tap, I'm in custom pattern, double pattern, my rhythm, it shows up strange. That's the one where I adjusted what I had put in. That's a normal one. And then this is the one where I started fresh and redid it and it still looks the same. And then I go to custom and I try to open it and open local draft. It's a double pattern. And it was this one that I created new and it was this one that I adjusted. Either one I click on, it crashes. Help.